One time a guy took Shahadah and at some event, and when we were done, someone came up to me and he said, "You know, when someone takes Shahadah, I just want to cry. How do you keep yourself from not crying?" I said, "Like this." That's how. It's not hard for me. If someone takes Shahada, it doesn't move me. Yeah? So some people are moved by that. I'm not moved by that.